this is the semi-final between Ronnie O'Sullivan and Hussein Wafai. Let's see who will win this great match. Both the players are looking for the perfect shots. Ronnie O'Sullivan and the fire. Ronnie O'Sullivan is already on 2 frames lead. Can Ronnie win this match or Hussein Wafai can win this match? Let's see. This is going very crucial. Oh, it's a miss from Hussein Wafai. He's trying to pot this red. Can Ronnie pot this red? Wow, what a shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. This is a great shot, but where's the cue ball going? Cue ball goes toward yellow. Can he pot the yellow from blue? Oh, he missed the yellow due to the blue. And it's a chance for Hussein Wafai. Can Hussein Wafai come back in this match? Finally, he come back in this match. It's a good shot from Hussein Wafai. Again, a great shot from Hussein. He is on 6. Wow. Again, it's a good shot from Hussein Wafai, but oh, it's a hard luck for him. Look at the shot. Cue ball gone wrong in the direction. Now, Ronnie O'Sullivan gets a chance here. Can he win the third consecutive frame from Hussein Wafai? Good shot. Can he get the colors back? Hussein Wafai finally got a chance again. Can he win this third frame from Ronnie O'Sullivan? Wow, it's a good shot. A good control on the ball from Hussein Wafai. What a shot from Hussein Wafai. It's a good shot. Wow. Good shot again from Hussein Wafai. Can he make it to win? Can he win his first frame from Ronnie O'Sullivan? Can he come back in the match? Already win the first frame. This is the fourth frame between these two players. Can Hussein Wafai come back? Good shot. It's a good control on the cue ball from Hussein Wafai. Good shot again. Wow, what a great shot from Hussein Wafai. 46 now. 52. Can he make it to win? Can he make it to win? It's a perfect good shot. Wow. It's a good shot. Can he get the cue ball on the red by potting this pink? Can he get the red? Oh, he missed the shot. Do you believe he missed the shot? Wow, wow, it's a great comeback from Hussein Wafai. This is a slam from Prince of Persia. He finally win this frame from Ronnie O'Sullivan. 5th frame and Ronnie get a chance here. What a good shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Good shot. He's attacking Hussein Wafai. Because he knows it's a chance for Hussein now. Good shot. It's a good shot from Hussein Wafai. Can Hussein win this frame from Ronnie O'Sullivan? Great comeback from Hussein Wafai. All the reds are opening. Just have to be very careful. Don't have to make any mistake here. Good shot. What a shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. He finally gets this frame from Hussain Wafai. Good shot. Good shot again. It's a good shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Nice one. He finally win this frame from Hussain Wafai. Wow, what a shot. Can he get the cannon on the red? This is a frame number 7 between these two players. Hussain Wafai is lagging the Ronnie O'Sullivan by 2 frames. Can he come back in this match? An important match of this UK Championship. A semi-final between these two players. It's a good shot from Hussain Wafai. What a comeback. Can he board this black? No. Will go for safety. It's a good shot. Ronnie O'Sullivan is trying to port this red. What a shot that is. This is a great shot from a great man. What a shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Again, it's a good shot. A great comeback from Ronnie O'Sullivan. I think it's a frame from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Can he get the cannon on these reds? Good shot again from Ronnie O'Sullivan. He's on 17 now. Can he get the blacks and get his maximum 147? Because he is going for black again and again. Oh, it's okay. No, he will go for blue now. It's a good chance for Hussain Wafai now. What a shot from Hussain Wafai. Can Hussain Wafai win this frame and win this match? Oh, finally. Good shot from Hussain. Can he win this frame? Now can he get the perfect cannon by porting this pink? No, he don't want to open the reds because there are 2 reds open. He's on 21. Can he port this red? A difficult shot. What a shot that is from Hussain Wafai. It's a good shot. Now he will get the cannon. Finally he got the cannon. It's a good shot from Hussain. He is on 37, 38. Oh. What a shot from Hussain, from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Ronnie finally get a chance to win this 7 frame. It seems that Hussain Wafai is in under pressure. He's thinking about these shots. He can understand that he is losing the match, but he can't do anything. Because Ronnie O'Sullivan did not want to give him any chance again. Look at this shot. Perfect cannon from a perfect man. What a shot that is. Again, it's a good shot. Look at this shot. What a placement. He got his half century. Ronnie O'Sullivan. Good shot and a good placement. Can he get the ball perfectly on the green? Yes, he got it. It's a good shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. He's on 55 now. Good shot again from Ronnie O'Sullivan. He is on 64. He finally win this frame. What a shot that is from Ronnie Sullivan. What a finish. Now it's a difficult match. Semi final need to win this frame. And Ronnie Sullivan just need one frame. What a comeback shot from San Rafael. It's a great shot. Can he make it to win this frame? Can he come back into this match, San Rafael? Because Ronnie Sullivan is on a very good position here. Can he make it to win this match? Wow. Oh, a good shot again. What a shot that is. Oh, did you believe he missed the black? He just missed the black, San Rafael. It's an important game. Ronnie is trying to pot this red. Oh, it's a miss from Ronnie Sullivan. But I think it's a save now. Ronnie is trying to pot this red. What a shot that is. An excellent shot from an excellent man. And I think Ronnie will win this frame. Wow, good shot again. Oh, he's going for safety shot now. It's a 8th frame between these two players. Maybe it's the last frame for San Rafael. Oh, finally Ronnie Sullivan get a chance to win this frame from San Rafael. This is all about the short highlights of this match.